Hello everyone, we are here at the beautiful city of Taipei, Taiwan, and we just arrived here not too long ago. During the flight, we are actually using the brand new Sudio Tolv, which I got the pronunciation correct this time. And right here, I have my notes and I'm going to share with you what is so exciting about the Sudio Tolv. So before we get into the whole Sudio Tolv itself, let us just talk about the unboxing experience. So the packaging itself, we did not bring it to Taipei, of course, but I'm just going to tell you that it has the iconic Sudio packaging design. It is very elegant and also very clean. So when you open it up, you get the accessories box alongside with the Sudio Tolv and the cradle itself. Inside the accessories box, you get a micro USB cable, 3 more sizes of your ear tips, which I'm personally using the second smallest ear tip, and also user manual. But we are not going to talk about the user manual because I am going to tell you everything about the Sudio Tolv. Alright, with the packaging out of the way, let us just talk about the Sudio Tolv itself. Like I showed you before, this is the whole cradle itself, and it is very tiny in size compared to the previous one that Sudio released, the Sudio Niva. Yes, that is how it is pronounced because I learned it from Google Translate. Aha! So, in terms of size, as you can see here, both of them are very different. If you open it up, you can see that the Sudio Tolv and the Sudio Niva looks more or less the same. They even feel more or less the same with a very lightweight build as well. But even though they look the same, they are not interchangeable in terms of the cradle itself. So in terms of sound quality, what has improved? So you might see that they both look the same, but do they even sound differently? Yes, they do. And the Sudio Tolv is actually much better than the Niva because the sound is richer, the bass is deeper, while the treble is still very good. I actually watched a lot of movies, listened to a lot of classicals, and throughout the whole flight to Taipei, I actually listened to a lot of Tchaikovsky's classic, The Nutcracker Suite, and I absolutely love it on the Sudio Tolv, and I cannot tell you how much I actually love the sound quality of this thing compared to this. And the Sudio Tolv is also much louder than the Sudio Niva, so I don't have to crank up my volume up to the highest, and that is a good thing because I can enjoy music beyond my comfort level if I feel a bit on the high side. So another great feature of the Sudio Tolv is, of course, Bluetooth 5.0. So right now, I'm just putting one side of the Sudio Tolv to my ear, and that actually works with my phone because Bluetooth 5.0 allows you to connect one-sided only, and with a microphone right into the Sudio Tolv, you can use it as a Bluetooth headset as well. Of course, you can use either side. I'm using the right side right now, and I can also use the left side if you wish to do so, or you can just use the left side for a while and then you feel like you just want to put a second one to your ear, and well, you can do that as well, and you can see how easy you just put it in, and they are just very comfortable. And most amazing thing is I can shake my head, they are not falling at all. The next big question when it comes to wireless audio is, of course, the battery life. So the Sudio Tolv, actually Sudio claims it comes with 7 hours of playback non-stop. And through my personal testing, it can last for 7 hours. That is actually quite an amazing feat because Sudio also claims that the cradle can charge the earbuds, both of them, 4 more times. So that is actually about the same claim of what they did with the Sudio Niva right here. And you can see that in their spec sheet, they claim that Sudio Niva can last for 3.5 hours on one playback non-stop, and also charge 4 times. This thing can last for 7 hours per playback non-stop and also charge it 4 full times. So essentially, Sudio has half the size and doubled the battery life. So that is just fantastic. However, not everything is fine and dandy with the Sudio Tolv, especially when it comes to the battery indicators at the back of the Sudio Tolv's cradle. So one thing I do like about the previous version, the Sudio Niva, is because you have 4 indicator LEDs right here to tell you the battery of the cradle itself. On the Sudio Tolv, however, you only have 2 LEDs at the back right here. The right one will tell you the status for the earbuds themselves. So it will light up in red if it is charging, and it will light up in white if it is fully charged. Pretty simple. But the left LED here is complicated. It has a total of 4 modes to tell you what is the battery status of the cradle itself. I'm not going to explain to you, so I'm just going to show you on the screen what those LED means. And I do find it that it is much easier to just implement more LEDs. So the Sudio Tolv's charging indicator LEDs are a bit of a nitpick from me. It's not much of an issue. I'm still just going to put it back in when I finish using it and plug it in when I feel like it, most probably by the end of the week. And that's probably when you need to charge too. You get 35 hours of play. I doubt that you will listen to the Sudio Tolv for 35 hours in a week. But if you do, congratulations to you. This thing can actually handle 35 hours. And for the price of just 549 ringgit, it's actually quite steep. But then again, we are also working with Sudio to bring you a discount code. I'm going to put the discount code right here. Hopefully I got that right. Just key in that discount code over at the checkout page and get this amount of percent discount. And I hope you enjoy this video right here of the Sudio Tolv. Of course, we don't get to film in Taipei all the time, but this is a special occasion, and I hope you like this video. Share this video if you like it, and also perhaps purchase the Sudio Tolv. And you also get a carrying case, by the way. And that's all from me this time. Have a nice day, and bye bye. I'm just going to walk around Taipei while listening to the Sudio Tolv. Bye.